Hey guys, I'm kind of in a rush today, but I will show you a very small haul, at least small compared to my other recent hauls I've been doing lately. So anyways, I just got a bunch of lint rollers because my grandma asked me to get some, and Forever 21 has some really cute ones, and they're pretty cheap too, so I got it from there. Two shower caps. A molding mask, I don't know what it's for yet, but I'll figure that out. And a box of 200 Q-tips. I got some Freewick candles in frosted cupcake, raspberry peach macaroon, strawberry sorbet, and lavender marshmallow. Five of the lavender macaroons, and these are sold for $10, but they're on sale for $3. Sweet honeybee and 3 cherry pie. A Vanilla Bean Noel 2-in-1 Bubble Bath and Body Wash, and I love these. White Mocha Kiss and Golden Honey Praline Shower Gel. I got some sea salt soaking bath salts, and I got one in 1000 Wishes, Lavender Sugar, and I got 6 in Pumpkin Cupcake because why not? And a while ago, I ordered some oils to make candles, and I love making candles so far, and I don't have time to go through all of them and show you the ones that I got, but I will show you some of the ones I got on top. And I got Warm Vanilla Sugar, Capri Seaside Citrus, Cashmere Glow, Honolulu Sun, Secret Wonderland, Pineapple Vanilla, Lavender Vanilla, Chocolate Fondue, Candy Cane, and I think this is chocolate cake or something, but that's all I'm gonna show you. The rest is gonna be a surprise for future candles. Recently, I've been loving making candles because it's so much easier than making lip balm, because when it comes to lip balm, you have to pour it in these really tiny tubes, and I'm really clumsy, so I end up tipping things over all the time. But with candles, it's a lot easier. So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry it was so quick. Hopefully my next one would be a lot longer. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!